plus b whole square, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab. We know very well, but question is why? So now we prove. You can suppose this is a square with side a plus b. So that is the side a plus b. So that is the side a plus b. We know very well the square, area of square is a plus b the whole square, means side to side. Now we will take same square. If we cut that square into this way, so that is a and that is b, same as that is a and same as that is b. So what we get here, area of square with side a plus b. So we can write down here area of two square plus area of two rectangle. Two square means that one, that is the first one and that is the second one square. And rectangle same as that is first and that is second. So how we can solve? If we talking about the area of square, this one, first one, we know very well that is side into side. So what we get is here, a square same as second one plus b square. If you talking about that rectangle, so that is b and a, we know very well that is the area of rectangle is length into breadth. So that is a and b, same as that one, a and b. So what we get it here, that is a square plus b square and plus 2ab. This way we can prove. Okay, thank you.